even funny, and I have a great sense of humor.
Man, they seem really upset. I was just trying to make people laugh.
Dad, I'm worried they're gonna hurt us.
No, they're angry, Chris, but they ain't gonna get violent. Oh, cool, that brick I ordered. Wait a minute, I didn't order this brick. You may be right, Chris.
Peter, this is getting out of hand. I don't feel safe in...
If we're gonna find your car, we gotta think like a car. So let's fill up at that gas station.
I feel sick.
Keep drinking. I prepaid 40 bucks.
Homer, maybe we're doing this wrong. Oh, crap.
Worried, all right? And no offense, but I'm not taking advice from a guy who eats bread.
Runners, take your marks.
Brian?
Peter, enough. Come to bed.
Lois. The packet says I gotta play till I'm raw.
Can't believe every turkey within a 60-mile radius of Quahog is sold out.
I know. Now we're so far from home, none of your stations even work.
On the 15 for...
Coming up in 2 minutes.
She thinks I'm beautiful. Meet Virginia.
Is this Lois? That's the second best advice anyone's ever given me.
I don't know, man. Jesus, Hitler, Christ sounds weird.
So just go with H.
Yeah.
All right, guys, let's not get discouraged, okay? We just gotta be more creative about getting Jesus laid.
I just tell folks to go down to the Happy Handy Smile Massage and get it over with. I sometimes go down there, and when they tell me I'm done, I leave.
Hey, guys.
No fire! It's good!
Heil Hooters!
Be careful! It could be a booby trap!
Otto!
Here we are, Christmas night, 1776. The father of our nation, George Washington, is about to boldly cross the Delaware.
Since I'm your cool father, Justin, we should bond with skin-to-skin contact. How about Justin takes his shirt off and we can get some photos of you on Justin's belly?
Your heartbeat is weird. It is not consistent at all.
Okay, let's go for a ride in my open Jeep. I took the doors off, so it's extra terrifying.
Jeez, this Justin phase of Dad's is kind of weird.
Not as weird as his karaoke phase. Tomorrow. Can your father and I come with you?
Let me just ask Heather. I know, but I think we better. Oh, apparently the cancer is already in his bones.
What?
We'd love to. Sounds great.
What are you doing? You can't let him keep thinking that doll is real.
I know, but I just want Peter to see what a thoughtful man looks like for one afternoon. Maybe he'll learn something.
Are you sure about this? It seems pretty extreme.
Well, I gotta try some.
Try?
There you go. Oh, Dick really likes you.
I like Dick.
Aha, you like Dick. His name's not Dick, you idiot. It's Finn.
All right, let's check our YouTube channel and see how we're doing. Boy, they just went right after Cleveland, didn't they?
Geez, that word looks even harsher when it's in all caps.
Wow, people really seem to hate everything we put on here.
That sucks. And I worked was a mix-up.
Oh, thank you, Jazzercise.
Don't worry, Joe. They're coming for you.
Yay, my backpack!
Hang in there, Joe. After they get that lady's hat, you're next.
Thank you! It's windy up here!